Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Once again, we're here doing some Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening. Two more monster boxes. If you saw my last video, I opened two of these. Did pretty well, I think. Like these legacy packs. Hopefully we can pull some more. So it says, every box includes 9 booster packs, 1 legacy pack. Let's get to it. They do a really good job seeing these.
5 minutes later.
Sorry guys, we're back here. Sorry about that. Invoke Elysium is our secret rare. Branch. Summoner Monk. Elysir the Invoker. Elementor Hero. Prisma. Oh wow, look at this. We got a hero card. Like it. I'll put this one to the side just because I like the hero monsters. Okay. Keep going here. Cybernetic Horizon. Moonsault. Ascension, Perform Maple, Handsomer, these names are just crazy. The Mist Agent of the Armageddon, Sir Hollow, nice, Sir Rare, Supreme King of Armageddon. Universal Adapter. Oh, we got a secret rare. Ledger Damon. I suck with these names, guys. Sorry. It's a nice looking card, though. I like it. On the side. So rare. Oh, look at this lion. Crusadia Lioness. It's a beast card. And a dragon. Let's leave this one up. Got a lot of cool secret rares. Almost there. We got two more Maximum Crisis, and then we finally get to do our Legend of Blue Eyes LOB. Gift Exchange. Speed Droid. Melissa Magnet. Magician's Left Hand. Sir Hollow. Spiral Sleeper. And a rare Phantasm Spiro Battle. Another gift exchange. Another, whoa, it's like the same pack. Okay, changes. Predaplant, Cordyceps, Sir Hollow, Sylvan, Princess Sprite, so this is our rare. I was confused about the red golden lettering, but I guess this is just how this set comes. It's the rares. All right, guys, the time we've been waiting for. Long video, well worth it, I think. Blue Eyes, White Dragon, LOB packs. See if we can pull something amazing. Exodia piece would be nice, you know, just throwing that out there. Larvas, Machine Conversion Factory, Monster Egg, Lesser Dragon, and a rare Dragon Capture Jar. Sojin, St. Steel Ogre, Grodo number 1, Legendary Sword, M Warrior number 1. A rare Dragon Capture Jar, which I feel like is a little off center, but it's okay. It's just a rare. Last pack. Skull Servant, Mountain, Skull Red Bird. Oh, nice! Our holo is a Curse of Dragon. I used to love this card. Still do. Curse of Dragon, our holo. And our rare is Goblin Secret Remedy. Violet Crystal, Sandstone, Nerumiko, Tripwire Beast. Now, I can't say that this whole thing was worth, you know, but Curse of Dragon, holo, LOB, nostalgia, that's what it's all about. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it there. Let me show you what we pulled secret rare wise, because other holos, just way too many holos. Okay, secret rare, Ledger Daemon, Invoked Aslysium, wow. Protoplanet, Spino, yo, these names, I swear. Traptrix, Rafflesia, that card, and that, okay. And of course, Curse of Dragon. Guys, don't forget, please leave a like, subscribe. We'll be doing more videos soon. You guys have a blessed day. See you in the next one.